The Queen will mark her 95th birthday today in private, 4 days after the funeral of her husband, the Duke of Edinburgh.
There'll be no public celebrations as she continues to observe 2 weeks of mourning until Friday, and no photograph celebrating the day is expected to be released this year.